Breaking news. Taki got arrested for kidnapping crime in the LA docks. Well, goodbye for LA news. I'm Anthony Rodriguez. So see you later.